Hello everyone, welcome to Dragonvale, and this is Mr. Bandotube with another breeding video. Today, in the breeding cave, I'll be showing you how to breed the Dodo Dragon. The Dodo Dragon is also an exclusive right now, so this is how you breed it. Put the Earth Dragon on the left and the Chrome Dragon on the right, and it equals a 16-hour breeding time. It's been going for 20 minutes, and this is the dragon it equals. So, right here, the Dodo Dragon. So, its elements are earth and air, and earth and air are opposites, so you have to breed it with an earth and an air hybrid. So I did earth with an air hybrid, which is chrome, and there he is, chrome. He's metal and air. So earth and chrome equals the Dodo Dragon. And the Dodo Dragon is worth 500 gems if you just want to buy it. It took me 4 attempts to get the Dodo. It took me 2 in the Epic Breeding Island, which didn't work. Both of them didn't work. And then I did 2 in the Breeding Cave. The first one didn't work, and this one was successful with a 16-hour incubation time. So it's worth 500 gems, the Dodo Dragon. Elements are earth and air. And you breed it with earth on the left, chrome on the right, in the breeding cave, or in the Epic Breeding Island. Thanks for watching. Watch my Skylander Spyro's Adventure walkthrough videos. Watch my new Super Mario Bros. Walkthrough videos. And watch my other breeding videos. Thanks for watching again for how to breed a Dodo Dragon in Dragonvale. Thanks for watching. Bye.